Let's see. Those are the white circle facing down. Very cool. Three keystones in place. Cool technology. That's right. All right, now we've got a choice of a couple of characters to add to the party. None of which were featured in that story level, interestingly. But we have Dane. Like I said, I haven't started watching Ninjago yet, so I don't know much about these characters. Crap, what was the blue ninja's name? See, I don't even remember his name. Well, we got the blue ninja. And we've got Naya, Samurai X. And the blue ninja's name is Jay, because Blue Jay. So, what do you guys think? Naya, Zane, or Jay?
It's not who I am underneath, but what I do that defines me.
Naya? Naya, Naya, I think Metal Ninja. Anyone else have anything to add? Nothing? Okay, you guys are gonna have to fight. Naya's good. Alright, we'll do Naya. Samurai X. Like, the one thing I do know about the show is that Naya is the first Samurai X. And Pixel becomes Samurai X later. Not here to fight, that's the ninja's job. Alright. First things first. Place Naya on the toy pad.
Somebody show me where the bad guys are.
And now we can start building her samurai mecha. Gotta find it in this case here. Sandworm. Samurai mech. There it is. Pull out the bricks. Samurai X got Samurai Mechs. Out of the characters we've got here, she's probably the most effective close-range fighter. Which makes sense, you know, being a samurai. Couple more bricks to find. All right, I think that's everything. Page says this. Switch to the right window so I can make sure I'm showing this stuff on camera correctly. Then grab red plate, black plate, another red plate. Stack them up. Make a little stripe. Looks pretty good. Now I need these blue cone things. Got those on there. And need some ball joints. A couple of them. Need pieces of body armor, I guess. Once again, I apologize for the occasional dog hair that may get attached to a build. It gives it character, I think. Another couple of joints. Not the drugs kind. Get this coney bit. Stick it on there. And I need its front plate. I think is this gold circle piece. Need this claw bit and this red circle bit. Now we turn it around, put some gold studs on the back. One gold stud, that's no good. I only see the one gold stud. Must have fallen into someone else's stuff. Let's see if I have one in my spare parts bin. Looks like I do. Hooray! Now, as you can see, we've got two of them on the back. One's maybe a little lighter than the other. Doesn't really matter, though. We grab this piece. Slap that on there. Thank you. I will not apologize for extra dog. We gotta make the part that goes on the bottom here. Now I gotta make, I guess, a leg. See, we need one of these. One of these. patch them together. Then add this little foot piece. And this little leg piece. And boom, got a little leg. I think I did that backwards. That's fine. I can fix it. And I could just put it on the other side. That'd be easier. Did I mess that up somehow? Yeah, I did. Okay. I see how I messed up. One of these transparent blue pieces to stick on there. And clamp it together with the foot. Okay, there's a leg. There is a leg. A Lego leg. I've got Lego Legolas too. Lego Legolas with a Lego Lego leg. Wait. Lego Legolas with a Lego leg. Make another one of these. Just exactly the same way, but in reverse. We go. It's really, really hot today. And I messed that up again. Put it backwards. Dang it. It got to be like almost 80 degrees today, and then tomorrow night it's gonna be almost 30. I do not like these springs we're having. Oklahoma's always had ridiculous weather. I just realized I'm doing this sideways. Dang it! It's an LED shop light, though. It doesn't put off much heat. Okay, I gotta rebuild the legs real quick. Part of it's also just that I'm kinda out of shape because it's so hard to exercise with all this arthritis. Chill. Okay, let me see if I got this right. That goes there, that goes there. Means this goes on the black part. The red goes over the blue dot. There we go, there's a proper Lego leg. Let me fix the other one now. Goes that way. This switches places over here. There. Doing the splits now. It's doing the splits now. Alright. Turn the legs down so they're in a leg position. Now I gotta make some arms. This, and this one, one of these little L shapes. We can attach that right here. pretty cool. I like a lot of these Ninjago builds. And we gotta make the opposite one. Clip that on. Now it needs pauldrons. Samurai pauldrons. That is cool how they got the idea of this mecha across with so few pieces. It really looks like a robot samurai. Now we grab its swords, because what is a samurai mecha without swords? Okay. Now we got the horns on its helmet. And does it stand? So we stick that right up its butt. There, how frickin' cool is that? Yes, let's save that to the toy tag. Looks a little bit different in game, which weirds me out a bit. But here we are. The Naya and the Samurai Man.
Alright! The bad guys are in for it now!
How bad. If you have any answer other than very, you are incorrect. Let's upgrade it a bit. Right. Changing bolts. Apparently it can shoot bolts. Like all the others, but it also has a melee attack. Fire speed, health. And it's got mines just like all the others.
We can kick up a notch.
Make it regenerate too. And it can fire red bolts. And now we continue the story. This next chapter is one of my favorites.
Yes, something's up. Check your relic scanner.
Not good!
So what do we do?
Well, I suggest you mind your heads. Hold on a sec. Not that you have a choice in the matter. You're stuck in a rift group. Come on, don't just sit there. You've got a bunch of monsters to meet.
Who are you? What did you do to us?
Is he always like this, Wildstyle? I assumed I just caught him at a bad time before.
What?
I'm the doctor. I locked onto your scanner. Remember that.
Before? You said before.
Well spotted, Batman. Go to the head of the class. This is the TARDIS. It travels time. I've met you three before, but you haven't met me yet. That's time travel for you.
You're lying.
No. Here's your grapple gun.
Clearly a copy.
Again? No. Like I say, time machine, not a 3D printer. Just give me your grapple gun later. Okay, out you go.
Where are we?
Does it matter? Call it, I don't know, Dave. This is my phone number. You'll call it when you get into trouble, and I'll help you out. I'm nice like that. Look, normally I'd come along with you, but if I cross my own time stream here, it'll rip a hole in the universe so big you could drive his ego through it. Anyway, good luck.
Can someone explain to me what's going on, please?
Not really, no. But I think another keystone's here.
All right.
This place is unlike anywhere I've ever seen. Let us hurry and find the keystone.
All right, let's have Naya fight some. If at any point anyone wants me to use any of the characters we've unlocked thus far, make sure to say something, because I will gladly switch out at any time. Oh, so that's ice. You don't have anyone who uses fire. Everything's frozen or electrified. Generally speaking, I like best whoever is the doctor right now. Because Doctor Who is just a thing that we all grew up with.
Think about this.
Oh yeah, she can double jump too. And no one in the series has ever played the Doctor poorly. So whoever is the doctor right now is the best doctor. Cyborg can use techno panels. I don't have anyone with technology yet. No, we are not doing hire a hero. We've been over this. Batman, Wildstyle, and Gandalf for King of Trios 2018. Yes! I've also been in a My Favorite Doctor is the Current Doctor cycle since I started watching with number 9. I started watching with Sylvester McCoy, number 7. That is our doctor that we grew up with. But each doctor has been incredible in their own right.
We'll have to think about this.
I have not gotten to see more of Current Doctor than her brief intro sequence at the end of the season. Boy, the one with the question mark umbrella. Yes, yes he was. Alright, I'm Batman.
Hmm.
Seventh Doctor, McCoy, was also one of the ones with the most drastic change in costume up to that point. Halfway through his run, he took on a much darker approach.
This is gonna take some thinking about.
Alright, red, blue, and... Okay, red is fire, blue is water, and cyan is electric. Now we've got fire available. So let's catch on fire. Look at that. I really like this keystone.
We'll have to think about this. We'll have to think about this.
Yes, we heard you, Naya. It only has one puzzle voice clip, I guess. Don't need wild style at the moment.
Call me if you need me.
Is that a spin jitsu switch? How convenient. Hold down A on a switch to move around and move around to move an object. Go. Oh shit, it's a Cyberman. Better beat it up.
When did you abandon reason for madness?
I love the Gandalf quotes.
I should probably check that this doesn't have any evil inscriptions. Nope, seems quite safe.
Let's break stuff. Alright, now we need electricity again. Oh, that's keeping her from getting hurt, but I don't seem to be able to do anything right here. And there's... That exploded. This down. And now we need water. Excellent. Build an electricity switch.
Get moving.
Awesome. Uh-oh. Another one. They don't seem to be too healthy, do they? Shambling around. Just like in Pokemon. I mean the elemental stuff? Yes, Cyberman double zombies. And that looks cold. Not cold enough to freeze me instantly, though. Gonna remove the Batmobile for a sec, too. Keep the toy pad from getting too crowded. Says Bad Wolf on the wall up here. Get out of here, Cyberman. Hey, it was handles. I broke him. Don't don't have anyone with explosives. Oh wait, yes I do. The vehicles all have explosives. Silly me.
Goodness, they have a cave troll.
To the mine weapon. No, not enough. Can I just not get it close enough? I guess those don't work to break stuff like that. Huh. Alright, Gandalf, pilot the cave troll. And as you can see his head in there. It's pretty great.
I believe this will take a bit more than an elvish incantation to solve.
Alright, we need someone with stealth, which is either of these two. Alright, Naya. I'm gonna find out that I'm pronouncing her name entirely wrong, I'm sure. There we go. Disable the camera and elemental keystone. Got red, got fire, water, and electricity again. There's also an option for earth. But you only get three at a time. I think it's Naya like Jax. I do too. Alright, well that's not working. But I'm gonna have to watch the show to know for sure if it's Naya like Jax. Well, those are frozen. Let's fix that. Like, nya.
It looks incomplete.
We don't have anyone with a laser. We do, however, have Gandalf's magicking ability. There we go. Our very own Build a Cyberman toy. In it for the Tumblr memes.
Tethers seem to be missing a focal point. Perhaps we can rebuild it.
Alright, now we've got a thing. Gandalf, you're gonna need to use some water magic. Consoles. Ah, cybermats. Get out of here. Well, there's a Cyberman without legs. Let's break it. We should all be wondering what the hell is going on in this place at this point. Alright, need fire. Thought we needed fire. cold enough to need fire. All right. Anything to melt over here before we continue up that ladder?
Is that you?
I shall pass this over to someone else.
All right, Naya can use these.
Okay, this isn't funny.
Let's rescue Clara Oswald. Need Batman.
I'm Batman.
Phew! It's about time. I've been there for hours. Now, run, you clever boy. And remember me.
So that's an extra gold brick. Oh, I found the last gold stud that we were missing, too. It had just rolled slightly further away. Into the extra parts bucket you go. Hooray for the impossible girl. Clara got a lot of flack for being Manic Pixie Dream Girl, but I actually liked her. That was still on the table. So far, neither of them have tried to touch what's on the table. I'm actually really proud of Risby for that. I'm proud of Gaston, too, but I'm always proud of Gaston. Except when he begs for food. Then I'm less proud of him. Alright. How do I get out there? Can I use magic from in here? I sure can. Where do we put this? Guess over on the... Yeah, there it is. Land it. It appears to be a moon. Wasn't there an episode about that? Cybermen on the moon? They were playing chess? That was a strange episode. Nope. Alright, Gandalf. Whoops. Bye, Samurai Mech. And back up. Alright, Gandalf, come back.
The wizard is never late, nor is he early. He arrives precisely when he means to.
Naya, your turn. Start up the electric switch. No, it wasn't dinosaurs on a spaceship. It was where it was where Matt Smith defeated the cyber controller in a battle of wits. That was where he first, shortly after he met the time solid Clara, the one who wasn't displaced, and the kids she was taking care of. They went to the moon, and there was an amusement park or something. It was a strange episode. Matt Smith played two roles. There we go. Alright, that's two down. Oh, looks like we need Wild Style back in.
Let's do this! Time to see what a master builder can really do.
Activate that. Now Batman can pull it down.
That's right. It's the Bat.
Oh no, more Cybermat. Get out of here. There we go, last piece. Now what? this, yeah, here we go. Master build.
One generator. Check. Let's turn it on.
And electrifying.
Detected. Failure to comply with upgrading is not an option.
That doesn't seem ideal. Get out of here, Cyberman.
Belong to us. You will become like us.
Chilling and you will become like us versus you will be assimilated. I agree.
What?
Take that, arm. Oh shit, it's Matt Hardy. That was the idea of the Borg. They didn't have an identity of their own, so everything they did was passive to them.
Somebody like you would come here. Now you must be upgraded.
Come on, break more stuff. Aha! Find more stuff to make them break, though. Cyberman over there is dead.
Is compulsory.
Upgrading is compulsory. Oh, there we go. Now let's build. someone call for a Batmobile? Actually, no. Someone call for a samurai on a clown bike? Yeah. There goes its head, just dancing away. Truck. Always truck. Walking Head reminds me of that scene in The Thing. Yeah. I think it's intentionally harkening back to that. There's a lot of references to stuff that isn't directly a part of the game.
This is gonna take some thinking about.
Build. Now let's cut up some Cybermen. Got him. Oh, there's more. Holy crap. As you can see, she makes quick work of enemies. Oh, sorry, Batman. Just hides. Ducks her out. Oh, snap. Look where we are.
A wizard is never.
Either I'm seeing things, or there's a cemetery here.
I jump down there? Yes. Again, don't have anyone's super strength yet. Mech might have it. I don't think it does, though.
Maybe someone else should take a look at this.
Oh, get in the mech.
What the heck?
There. Yes, the mecha does have super strength. Alright. Yay! Mini kill. Oh no. I meant to do that. Stupid weeping angels. Your father loves you, get in the robot. I've done that as D.Va before. Me too. Don't have anything with a full grapple. There we go, I can just chop all these vines in. One second, I'll be right back. tech support. Okay. Yeah, y'all can hear me. Good. Breaking more stuff. Breaking tombstones, by the way. Alright, we're gonna need some magic over here. Oh, Gandalf, get back. Never mind. Here we go. Elements. What do we need? Need earth somewhere. Ah, there it is. Characters in earth element mode can grow plants. I do like growing plants. Let's grow plants. Alright, this one you actually have to fire at the thing instead of just standing near it.
You should be able to figure this out. I am Batman, after all.
You sure are Batman, Batman. And Gandalf's turn. Now we have a fire. I guess now we need water.
This is Wizard's work.
Take that, weeping angel.
Not even the blue wizard could have solved this.
Keystone, and we need to go blue, yellow, red. I'll remember that for me. Blue, yellow, red. Get the paint keystone. Chroma keystone. Blue wizards don't solve shit. They just copy monster moves. That's not magic. Well, let's wreck shit. Hey, I found one of the chroma pads. Cyber zombie. Right back to here to find the other two pads. Where could they be? Monkey scene. The arcane school of monkey scene, monkey do. Bunch of chimps wearing eyeliner and socks on their arms, walking around talking about how much they love Vampire Weekend. Oh, need Batman. Because there's a Lego Moon Rover over here. With a weeping angel riding it. Hey, look at that. Specifically suggests Krusty the Clown, too.
Hey, hey, kids!
Come on. There we go. It is a plant that eats dirt and screams and falls and explodes. Seems wasteful.
I got it!
Alright. I don't have anyone with laser yet. Gandalf! Break more stuff. Oh, nothing under that. Right, there are two more pads around here, I know it.
I have been reborn again.
Just been running in place there the whole time? There's some more stuff to worry about.
I believe this will take a bit more than an elvish incantation to solve.
Now, climb up, wild style. There we go. Alright, Samurai Mech, you can stop jogging now. No, that's the wrong person. There we go. Alright, Batman, your turn. Okay, that's two pads. Now we just gotta find the last one.
Yeah, I think the tool for this job is in my other bat suit.
Well, hello, my pretties.
Oh, we got a Lego Man statue.
Success! I knew that no mere brain teaser could stop me.
Dang it. When you have a lot of characters out, it can be tough to switch between them.
Time to think outside the box.
All right, we need Gandalf. And a space invader. Unconventional way up. She wasn't kidding when she said she needed to think outside the box. Gotta activate the next keystone. Alright, we need blue, yellow, red. Wild Style and Naya are on No, Rusty. On blue. Witch is going crazy up there. There's something about that spot that's messing up people's AI. Alright, Gandalf is on yellow. And the witch and Krusty are on red. Practicing for Tokyo drifts or Oz drifts. Alrighty. Now instead of angels, there's satellites. Break it. Isn't that what you do when you see satellite dishes? Go up and punch them?
Seems our senses cannot be trusted in this place. Although these mysterious winged guardians appear to be all too real.
Krusty sounds so tired.
Who made this monstrosity?
Right, a Batman.
The Dark Knight rises.
Light is our friend. It will guide us.
Well then.
I have returned to aid the cause.
Can't make light, even though he told me that light was our friend and would guide us. I guess that means we're screwed.
My dear lady, you're giving us magic-wielding folk a bad name. How about toning down the wickedness a tad?
Rude Gandalf. You'll note that when weeping angels go off screen, and I come back, they're sometimes in different positions. Isn't that great?
This will take a bit more than an elvish incantation to solve.
Hey, that's exactly what it'll take to solve. Well, shit. I did notice that, and I'm terrified. they're closing in now.
Statues are chasing us, and these flickering lights aren't helping.
This game is so good. Oh, not there. Oh shit, they're coming for us. Tried to send Gandalf back in time.
Trying to think outside the box.
Now we can build. Box isn't anymore. Not sure what to do next. That needs electricity. I don't have an elemental keystone just yet. Oh, there's more to build. Okay. That makes more sense.
Now to get moving.
Nope, Batman. Well, that was fun.
I'm gonna regret that.
Lego game with jump scares, right? Pushing, Batman. Uh-oh. Oh, don't let Batman die. What's wrong with you guys? They just ran off. Was a blast.
I think the tool for this job is in my other bat suit.
Anything Naya can do? No, that's techno. I just gotta stealth my way through. Interestingly, I can still break stuff while in stealth. Nope, your problem, bats. See ya, bye-bye. That's the impression I got, too. Got a load of this.
Could have solved this.
He's really on about these blue wizards, huh? It's been a very long time since I read The Lord of the Rings. Were the blue wizards like the elder wizards?
Huh?
Alright, this is a long level. Admittedly, Elements of Surprise was actually a very short level. This is even longer in comparison.
Magic-wielding folk of bad name. How about toning down the wickedness of her?
Man, Gandalf, you are really down on her. Maybe she found something she's good at, you know, being wicked.
I believe this
shouldn't disparage her for that.
Foolish incantation to solve.
Else up here. Right. Don't need to make the battery for this path. Oh, never mind. The battery's already built. I just gotta make more path. We'll need the Midway Arcade cabinet to access this arcade dump. That's a thing, by the way. For those of you who don't know, this has one of the best Midway Arcade collections out of any game. Midway console collections, this is better than most of those. Now there's five wizards in Middle-earth, Saruman, Gandalf, Radagast, and two other motherfuckers in blue robes who went to go solve some big mystery and never came back. Well, it doesn't sound like they could solve much of anything now. I always thought there was, like, lots of wizards in there. I guess I never caught that.
This might look simple, but I've always got to be ready in case it's a trap.
Alright, clown bike time. Sorry, Batman, this is all we got for you. Much better. Or worse. Christ. There's Batman just kinda doing his thing. That's not something I can control from here. Okay, I need to. Angel. Way up to the north. Now I need to push the battery over to where the battery go. Have to get older and make a new Batman in a completely black jumpsuit with a red bat symbol. His name will be Terry. Yes, it says Bad Wolf all over the place.
This might look.
Alright, we got portals. Pull some stuff out the way. Like that big old crusty head in the corner there. Oh right, this is, we're already at blue. Hey, what's at yellow? This appears to be upside down. Just saying. Okay. Push this over. Oh good, I hit that switch when I needed to. Back to yellow. Took a second to register, as it sometimes does. Twist the valve. Back out to pink. Didn't think this was stronger thongs. Very good. Gotta get that blue. Stronger thongs for the toughest butts. So, in Gotham, Oswald Cobblepot's estranged-ish unknown father is played by Paul Reubens. A hell of a casting choice. Ah, crap, here they are again. And at first I thought for sure, oh, this guy's gonna turn out to be a con artist. But no. He even plays the character more genuinely than just about anyone else in the series. Well, then some good Photoshop filters. Now they're all staring at each other, like in that episode.
Whoa, what are they?
Not something you want to mess with, that's what.
At least they aren't their statues.
Reactivating. Reactivating. Hostiles located. Do not move.
Us? We're not hostile. We're friends of the doctor.
The doctor must be exterminated.
Whoa, more acquaintances, really. I didn't mean friend.
Daleks, come back and destroy. You will be exterminated. Obey the Daleks.
Locate the doctor.
Exterminate, annihilate, destroy. We are the supreme beings.
Daleks get worked up real easy.
Do not move.
Silence.
That is why I want to be a red Dalek. Sorry.
You will tell us everything you know about the Doctor's plans.
To be honest, we don't really know anything.
Then you will be exterminated.
Ninja time. Meant to do that.
Maximum extermination.
That's so. Need more parts.
Cease your attempts to stop us.
Alright, now we've got all the pieces we need.
This is gonna take some thinking about.
Alright, Gandalf, you're up.
My controls are being overridden. Weapons malfunction. Help me!
Alert! I'm under attack!
Now we're tiny. Uh-oh. Get out of here, Red Dalek.
Hostility will not be tolerated. Exterminated.
Well, that sounded pretty hostile to me. Uh-oh, that Dalek's huge. You know what that means. I'll give you a hint, it's something to do with his guts.
Got it. Now to get moving.
Oh my gosh, this is extra chaotic.
You are prisoners of the Daleks now!
Actually lagging on my end. Alright, keep breaking stuff, guys.
The doctor's associates will be exterminated.
Oh, look.
Figure this out.
A thing.
I am Batman, after all.
Guess we need some electricity, don't we? Go for it, Batman.
What is this noise? Make it stop! Make it stop!
Doesn't like the Doctor Who theme song. And now we are huge.
This cannot be! This cannot be!
You know what they say about huge guys? They have huge guts. I already made that joke. Too many Daleks. Yes, yes, the keystone belongs to us. All right, we need water.
Secure the unlimited rice pudding.
Secure the unlimited rice pudding. It's so British. Oh no. Still need more water. Oh, I need you, Naya. There. Need you to put out the fire. There we go. Let's build a thing.
What is the meaning of this? Failure is not
incarnate nature.
A herd of Dalek, then. Hey, look, I built something out of the Daleks.
The world's greatest detective. What is happening to me?
That was some good detective work there, Bats. All right, Wild Style. Need your help. A stripe of Dalek. Go Gandalf. Good try. Need you alive, though. There we go.
I think our time is at an end.
Yeah, I don't think the doctor's making house calls today.
Come on.
Dialed the doctor's number and he'd come when she's in trouble.
Look, before you started me, if you will fire a shrink ray at a dimensionally transcendental time machine, these accidents are going to happen.
Exterminate him!
Sorry about the shrinking, but you called me, remember?
About time, Doctor.
What? Wait, do I know you?
Yes and no. I'm Wildstyle. We're the ones who called you.
Not the Daleks. Ah, that explains why they're so tetchy. All right, get in.
Will you pay for this, Doctor?
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Just eat plenty of vegetables. Excellent for growth. Right, well, you start talking. And you can start with why that one's got pointy ears.
Such a good game. A delectable adventure complete. The Cyber King's a dick, you don't say? We actually got the rescue this time. And three pieces of mini kit.
Okay, I should be able to lock onto this no problem. Someone's using this rift technology like a Gallifreyan time scoop. They're pulling in monsters and madmen from everywhere.
We noticed.
But that should stop whoever's behind this tracking you from now on. No more rift loops. Speaking of which, I should go and rescue you from one.
You'll need this.
I usually take the stairs, but thanks. I'll go finish up with the Daleks and their pals.
And we'll deal with the rest.
Good. See you later. Or earlier.
What an odd fellow.
The scale keystone.
The 11th and 12th Doctor's versions of the theme song are probably my favorites out of the whole series. Alright.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman. Let's switch over to build mode. Get out of there, Krusty. What are you doing? Now we gotta grab the last of the fourth. The last of the little ones at the bottom. Okay, reaching that one's gonna require me to take this off again. And we'll put it back down. This over this way a little bit again. And turn this and attach the size keystone. There, now I can see it better. I think next week I'm gonna put a bag over this so it's not quite as bright. You're Batman. I thought I was Batman. Alright, so now we've got a choice. And this time, big choice. Got two options. Got Peter Capaldi's 12th Doctor or Cyberman. Now, if we take the 12th Doctor, then we'll be doing the Doctor Who level pack right now. That's a fairly lengthy little campaign. If we do the Cyberman, we can choose to do something else. So, which is it gonna be? Looking at 30 to 45 minutes of game time left, yeah. Which should be enough time to finish almost any of the level packs. I think it'll be enough time to finish the Doctor Who pack. About stuck out for bed, so I naturally picked the Doctor. Well, you'll end up, if you're gonna head out, then you'll end up missing that level pack. I think the better idea is to just do the Cyberman and then explore one of the different adventure worlds again. That sound good? Up. Right. Caffeine does nothing. Even good luck with the night. Good night, Andy. Right. Let's Cyberman. Now we get to build a Dalek. sticks up here on the table. More bricks to find. Little spots in these cases are just big enough for the bricks, so they're a bit hard to reach into. So. Let's build us most horrifying creatures in the galaxy, if not the known universe. Great. Start out with one of these. I don't know what to call that. On it. Gibbering thirst. Those are the most creatures in the universe in some something. Anything like Langoliers. Technically, I messed that up, but it don't matter. This particular build. Don't worry about the gibbering. Did it auto ban your link? I don't see a link showing up at some auto ban. Let me check my browser. I didn't even get a notification about it. That's about it. Oh, fun. Yeah, it didn't go through. That it's parent studs book. Side panels. See, the nice thing about a Lego Dalek, they already have little bumpy bits. Real Dalek. Real Dalek. You bring me. That gross, huh? Right. This part on here. Oh, it's starting to look more like a Dalek now, huh? That. Hush. return story. This is sitting for a blue stone. A bit. Now, grab this. Dog's pacing. I'll put the little Dalek plunger dongles on there. Little Dalek head. Okay, now we've got a little Dalek head. Attach them all together. And exterminate. Also, the Cyberman at the death. Act. And my mouth. Problem when you got three. There we go. Cyberman riding a Dalek. Got some options. Go back to Lord of the Rings world. Go to DC Comics world. Doctor Who world. Ninjago world. Simpsons world. Or Wizard of Oz world. Most of that did not come through. My mic fell away from my mouth. So we can go to DC Comics world. Go back to Lord of the Rings world. We can go to Doctor Who world, Lego Movie world, Ninjago world, Oz world, The Simpsons world. Which is it gonna be? Lego Movie World would be fun. All right, let's do that. There it is. Get the damn stream muted, whatever. I mean, it's possible. Time to exterminate some Legos. We are at Brickville, confronted by...
Hey, loser. Suppose you want to share in some of my crime-fighting glory, huh?
Batman. One of these things...
So it looks like whoever was on kick micromanager butt duty has been slacking off, because those big black boxes are back and pulling the world apart and stuff. Doesn't really bother me, you know, like, whatever. But everyone else, they'll probably want us to fix it. And if we have to fix it, we might as well look really cool doing it. Let's rock.
All right. Knock him down. While other Batman doesn't really help.
But we're gonna take care of them. And not in a nice way, like with a soup or a consomme.
Ah, Will Arnett, yes. Couple of very good Batmans here. Three down.
What do you know, huh? That was some of the best and most overpriced coffee I've ever had.
Hey. Get up there. Well, that's what we have the Wicked Witch for, right? She can just fly up.
Why, you fools!
Curses! Must I do everything myself?
Is there a timer there? Know what that timer was about.
Curses!
Four.
Curses!
All right.
Blow him up.
You guys are really ticking me off now.
There's six. What these guys are about? They're just dancing and shit. Seven. There's number eight. Yeah, it's a little cheap to use a flying character for this, but oh well. I spent $6 on her. Might as well use her. Okay, where's the last one?
Luffy Jr., Luffy Senior, Chip.
Here's somewhere, probably. You see it? Is that Kevin Conroy playing Batman? No, it's not, but it's a really good imitation. Interesting, because they did end up introducing a second Joker in Gotham. Now, this is somewhat unrelated. They ended up introducing a second Joker in Gotham named Jerry. And, you know how I said that the first Joker, Jerome, is like a cross between Heath Ledger and Cesar Romero? Well, Jerry is basically just playing, oh god. Forgot his name. From the Tim Burton movies. Jack Nicholson. This Jerry character is basically just the Nicholson Joker. But she's only been in like one episode, so maybe she'll branch out if she's in more. can't imagine she's gonna turn out to be the real Joker, the final Joker. Because that would send people into a... would send white boys into a tizzy. Yeah, they have room for at least three Jokers. Alright, I don't see the last micromanager. Gotta be in the Brickville section. Not gonna be outside of the Brickville section, probably. Oh, never mind, I can see it on my radar. It's hidden under a gold brick over here. I think. Thought I saw it, I don't see it pulsing now. I don't even remember where to get the red brick in here. Red brick's in the sewer pipes, right? Not sure where to enter those either, come to think of it. Oh well, there's a race right here, so let's do that. Put the Wicked Witch on this clown cycle. Oh, that's the finish line, not the starting line. Never mind that. Oh, that is hard to steer. What? Saw the thing. Oh, there it is. Good eye. Got it.
You know what those guys' problem was? They didn't think outside the box. See? Because their box shape. Yeah, I know. Basically, I'm the complete package. Anyway, suppose you'll be wanting some kind of payment for your small contribution to this crime-fighting spree. Might as well take this. It's not my color anyway.
All right. Middle Zealand sign is mostly missing. There's a rebuild over here.
Have you got a sec?
I heard Benny. Should probably tear this house because it's got a grapple point on it, so we should probably wreck the shit out of it. Hi, Cyberman. Why is everyone trying to run that direction? I don't understand what they're doing. There's some pathing issues here and there. Ooh, weapon rack. Are the dragon era of Lego castle style weapons, where they were starting to look fancier. Gandalf actually looks a lot like the blue wizard from those castle sets. Well, we've destroyed some houses for no good reason. You trying to sell me something, Wild Style? Well, can I have a burg? poor service. Alright, I'm gonna hop in the samurai mech real quick.
I'll be back for you later.
I think it flies. No, it does not fly. Never mind. Oh, right. I should probably turn off the mines. Alright, so that means the Wicked Witch is still currently our only flying character. Unless the Cyberman can fly. Cyberman can't fly. He can fall quite handily. And I know there's like a pipe system, and that's where the red brick is. Now, the really cool thing about this world and the Lego move, that even the water is made of Lego. When the water is moving, it looks amazing. Here's some ghosts. We don't have a Ghostbuster, though. Oh, crap. Not what I meant to do. Here's another Batman.
You want something? Because I'm a little busy soul-searching here, so if you don't mind. I mean, who does another Batman think he is? Showing up with his fancy pants, maneuverable limbs like some kind of maneuvering guy.
Like some kind of maneuvering guy.
There's no way that preening rubber duck could beat up bad guys like those guys over there. So they want to see my sweet bat fighting moves, huh?
I guess so. Let's see some sweet bat fighting moves. Let's get Naya. Cyberman's a good fighter, Naya's a better fighter. A humdinger of a doozy-shaped pickle. Prove you are not a rubber duck, I guess. Is that something I have to prove?
We call this move the Bat-tack.
Oh, whoops. I wasn't supposed to kill that guy. Oh, well. Don't worry, we'll get that Batman in our party later, too. Oh, get back here, dude. I will pick you up on my swords. Good lord. That is harsh.
I'd like to see old Liquid Limbs pull off a move like that.
Seriously, those ninja moves are, samurai moves are harsh. Kills.
Oh yeah, that's how it's done. Now try and tell me I'm not the real Batman. Go ahead, I'm all ears. Try it. Okay, those guys probably aren't the best people to ask since we just beat the jazz out of them, but I think I've made my point. You know what? You weren't too bad out there either. If I was in a brooding loner, you could totally be my sidekick. Just kidding, you couldn't.
He's a brooding loner. Doesn't crave attention at all.
Doozy
Let's rebuild a thing. Since we're here and all. Store the saloon. Yay. There's usually cool stuff to find associated with the rebuilds. All silver. Huh. Well, we're up here now. Remember where the pipe system with the I think it's through here. I think this is the entrance, which we'll need a character with laser before we can go through it.
I'll make good use of
okay. Not 100% on that. Well, let's visit Cloud Cuckoo Land. Silver, she says, pocketing 20,000 studs. This won't do at all. That was more like 1,000 studs. So here's Cloud Cuckoo Land. Let's break it. What's your dilemma?
The construction site foreman and I were having a little debate on which is better. Complete creative freedom to build whatever you want, yay, or following the stinky old instructions, boo.
I think she's neutral in this.
We argued for ages and ages and ages until finally he accepted that I was right. That is, after I grew all his instruction pages off the in a rage. Oh, I just feel the opposite of happy about that. Could you please help me get them back?
Aww. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool with the pilot team. Right, now all those arrows.
They must have spread everywhere as they fell. But on the plus side, they fell like magical square snowflakes.
I accidentally dropped something and my dogs come running. They get excited. Lego game ethos. Break things. Rebuild the things you broke into cooler things. Ain't that the truth? Something to do with this is I have to crash something into that. To do that, I'll need Unikitty. I can worry about getting Unikitty in the party later.
Let's get this up and running, shall we?
Oh, that's what's-her-face, Emmett's friend. Jukebox. Every adventure world has one of these. And you can listen to any music you've heard. There's a lot of it. Last time I looked at that, it wasn't nearly that big a selection, but then the last of the second wave came out. I like that the clown bike is just sitting here patiently. Huh. What this is about? Oh, it's for What's-His-Face from Jurassic World. Once again, that comes later. Bouncy flowers. And that needs laser. That means two crisp prints. Who else does Chris Pratt play in this?
We'll have to think about this.
Right. Does play Emmett, doesn't he? Then yes, there are two Lego Chris Pratts in this game. Alright, well, we can't get the red brick here. About trying to collect some of these instruction pages. Aha. There's one. Oh, there's 10 of them. Jeez. This one is right next to me, but upwards. I think we're gonna need the witch for this. See it on the thing we were just on. We're at about the right level to find it. For digging, we don't have dig yet. Now it is clearly down from that. On this thing, I don't see where. That it? Yes, there it is. All right. Now let's find more instructions. One that's around here somewhere. Pretty wide area that the stuff is covering. Oh look, there's a keystone we actually have access to. But we need dig. There it is. It sucks when you find something that you have half of what you need for. There's a treasure chest. Didn't seem to want to open. I can actually get open. That's really business over there. Where? Oh, all the dudes flying around there? That's for Ghostbusters. Them's ghosts. Okay, this instruction page is here somewhere, but I don't see where. Doesn't seem to be surrounded by the ghosts, at least. Where is all these pieces of a ship laying? There it is. Now, normally I'd have to climb along these vines. Not letting me let go of. So, good thing I don't have to. Ah, there's the Octon logo off in the distance. More instruction. Ah, this is the Lord Business's Octon Tower. Octon Tower being, or Octon in the Lego movie continuity being just a gigantic evil corporation. I mean, they are an oil company in general. So they're not exactly a good corporation. But in the Lego movie, they're transparently evil. Octon was actually created, the Octon brand was actually created in response to not wanting to be associated with Shell anymore. It used to be the gas company, the gas logo that was used in Lego, that's Shell. It was like oil spills and everything else. Another one at about level I'm at. Octon, like octane. Yes, you got it. I jump off of it. Okay. Good that time. I started flying instantly. Things with your broom. I don't see the page. This base though, right? Assuming I can't use these without unicorn. I was wrong. Okay, well that's good to know. In a Lego movie game, you can't use them without unicorn. That's the red brick there, which I can't get to yet. Another instruction page here, something. Like it's on this mountain, maybe? Minecraft mountain? No, but for real, that's just a Minecraft mountain. System thing, though. which I just cheated my way into. So that's fun. Wild Style just kinda happens to wind up in here because of how she spawned. So let's go get that red brick. About halfway up Minecraft Mountain. Okay, we'll come right back to that. We gotta find that red brick first, because I may not get another chance. Need to actually find the red brick. Can't climb up that. I can find a proper entrance or something. There it is. Come here, clown bike. Need you to chase a thing. Gotcha. Yeah,
another one in the bag.
Normally you'd approach it from one of the sides, so it would actually have somewhere to go. Right, you have to use melee attacks on those. This way yet. Okay. There was a way in. I just wasn't seeing it. Oh no. I meant to do that.
Remind me not to do that again.
And while we're here, I'm gonna finish that quest, but let's do the hacking game first for the first time. Hack the switches by tapping Y. They go on to colored parts of the maze by moving onto their color on the toy pad. Pressing B will cause enemies to change direction. After a couple of things. There we go. One down. Blue. Oh crap. I got hit. That's fine. I still got blue. Now I need... Oh wait. You guys get out of here. Hooray! We hacked. What? Now those doors are open. Back to the witch. That out the way. Go in here. Don't know what this is for right now. We need some other stuff first. Alright, back to the page hunt. Because we're playing Lego Slender. Alright, so you said about halfway up Minecraft Mountain. Like near the top of the green. First layer of white. Okay. Ah, there it is. That is hard to see against that background. actually looks a little nicer on my computer monitor. OBS is changing the colors just a little bit. It looks shinier on the TV, but it's much easier to see on the computer monitor. I guess it's not OBS, it's a capture. That's interesting. Alright, we got two more pages to find. Which is right over here. This castle somewhere. There it is. That one was a unique spot. One more. Over here and down. Right in here somewhere. There it is. Hooray! Now we go back to Princess Unikitty. Colors on the TV just run hot. Yeah, that's probably true too.
Please keep looking for those pages. We found all the pages? Yay! Well, yay that the foreman won't be sad and lose his job anymore. Not so yay for the instructions themselves. Wait, are those instructions for my new gumdrop funny house with the rainbow lollipop garden? Yay! I love instructions!
Of course you do. All right, well. Let's pop back out to the Vorton. Fun to wind down with things like that. I didn't remember that Doctor Who level being as long as it was. And I don't think it's the longest story level in the game. Yeah, it's been going 2.5 hours, plus what, however much time for the Ninjago. I had to disconnect in between. And here we are. Let's upgrade the Dalek a bit. Said upgrade the Dalek a bit. There we go. Dalek will be upgraded. Obviously it needs color changing bulbs.
Please stand by. I will be upgraded. Upgrading is
too blue. What other skin? Oh, gold Dalek. That's fun.
Upgraded.
Now let's use its regular skin, though.
Please stand by.
There we go.
I will be upgraded.
And yeah, that's fine. Oops. Okay, thanks everyone for coming. We're knee deep in this game now. And the Dalek says hi. Put him there kind of by accident. But we're knee-deep in this game now. We've got a long way to go. But it's a hell of a lot of fun, and I'm glad you guys are here to play it with me. Or watch me play it. Tomorrow, Katie will be playing Dark Dreams Don't Die, which is a dark comedy by Swery65. Saturday's the day off, and Sunday, we will be playing more Hard West, which is Deadlands Cowboys Demon SRPG. Runs a lot like XCOM. Monday, we've got Christy playing PUBG with the randomizer, probably. And Tuesday, Annie with Nier Automata, probably some Paladins too. Wednesday's our wild card, and then Thursday, it's back around to more LEGO Dimensions. Hello, introspect dev, exterminate. So I really hope you'll all join us for those. It's gonna be a lot of fun. We'll see you next time. I can find my mouse cursor. There we go.